Booker T, the MGs. Little green onion.
Where'd that YI Auto come from?
That's what he was saying. Look at this! Ozolinsh, save, save! Twice! Marty Brodeur! Ozolinsh came out of the clouds! Back in, Madden shot. Love down by Giguere.
Oh, that's hockey, baby. Brodeur with his biggest save. He's got his team ahead by two. And then the Devils tried to put it away, and Giguere's catching glove was there.
What was that? That was a breakdown. Look at three Devils along the boards, and the fourth one showed up. Everybody was along the wall. Sandis Ozolinsh could have made this a very interesting finish with a goal there. The Devils aren't out of the woods if he scores on this one. From our Southwest Airlines goal cam, we will show you Marty Brodeur's best save of the game.
It was a Paul Kariya setup in front to Ozolinsh.
There was nobody within half the ice surface of Ozolinsh. 7:20 left to go in this game. Knocked away from Niedermeyer into the backhand motion. Langenbrunner, save made by Giguere. Jamie Langenbrunner looking for his second goal. Wanted to feed it in. Got knocked down. He's got it! Langenbrunner scores!
Okay, my question, guys, why not change the goaltender? Because, to me, Giguere's got to fly all the way back to California and play in two nights. Let him rest some.
Jamie Langenbrunner doesn't really care who's in goal right now because he is hot. What a super play by Brian Gionta. Outstretched to make this thing happen. Watch this. This is a dead play if Gianna doesn't look like he's 6'4 instead of 5'4. Okay, Brian, you're taller than that, but not that much.
Brodeur's team up by three goals with 7 minutes to go. I just think, why not give a guy a break? You've got to fly all the way back to California and play in two nights. I know it's only 7 minutes, but not a bad thought.
Dump back into the zone. Steve Ruchin coming back to get it. He took the hat from Realm and didn't like it. Back onto the point. Tommy Avalon a chance. That gets blocked out deep. A 6-3 lead. 9 goals in one game after they had combined for 12 goals in the first four. And that goal came right after the Mighty Ducks. Sandis Ozolinsh had a great chance to make it a one-goal game. Brodeur, a huge save. That was the Mighty Ducks' first, and as of right now, still only shot of the third period. Ozolinsh's chance point blank.
Unbelievable. 6:23 to go in the period. Sauer dumps that one into the corner. Still loose against the wall. So this series goes back to Anaheim Saturday, and it sure looks like the Devils will be up. But hang on in this one. Here's Chistov. Chistov, penalty's over, 5-on-5. Puck gets away from him and rolls out the center. The goal at 12:52. Langenbrunner gets it, his second of the game. Gionta picks up an assist. So a two-goal game for Jamie Langenbrunner, who now has 11 this playoff year. You may see more hits like that in the remaining 5:43. It's been testy throughout. Backed into the middle. Save made by Giguere. Paulson will pick that one up and start it out. Shut down along the far side wall by Eliash. Thomas has it now. White doing battle. Sends it back up for Patrick Eliash. Eliash moving out. He was lined up by Dan Bylsma, missed him and broke his stick against the boards. Bylsma trying to put a check on, ran into the boards and his stick broke.
And that was after wiping out Stanislav Chistov. They collided on a line change. It's gone from bad to worse for the Mighty Ducks right now. They can't get out of one another's way.
Bylsma wanted to get on the ice and hit somebody, anybody.
That one bounces off Niedermeyer.